We have to stop changing the Word of God to fit our experience. I had a great friend, a great mentor, and he told me the day his life changed, he was reading through the Bible and just kind of looking at stuff, you know, thinking about things. And the Lord said, you're never going to get anywhere unless you agree to believe and obey every word in this. Does that make sense?